made of neither flesh nor blood. You are an automat like those who committed this massacre.
I have received no such command. I am carrying out a mission on the orders of the Queen. Your friend on Place Saint-Marie informed me of your intentions.
Alas. I was not able to reach the Palais de Justice. I fear that the soul of Monseigneur de la Fare is lost forever.
Was he killed?
What has been done to him is a fate worse than death. Far worse. But I could go no further. There were so many bodies, so many innocents strewn about the square, the air there. There was something sinister about it. I felt it poisoning me, body and soul. As for getting back to the Société, it's hopeless. The streets are teeming with machines. But the machine that is wreaking havoc in the area around the Palais is colossal. Much, much larger than yourself. What's more, the soul of His Excellency the Bishop has been imprisoned within this monstrous machine. I'm certain of it. Have you seen the flames coming from the Palais? I don't think anyone...
I, Henri de la Fare, Bishop of Nancy, ask the Lord to bless this assembly and watch over this meeting of the Estates General. Let us not turn a blind eye to the misfortunes of a populace who is condemned to the most abject poverty, for there is no greater sin than to ignore the suffering of one's brethren. Wickedness of the court is an insult to the misery that reigns in our lands. In such dark times, how can one conceive of hiding away to play shepherdess or tinker with clockwork contraptions?
Dieu, what happened? You stopped moving. I feared you had broken.
I do not know. I only touched this ring.
Monseigneur de la Fare's ring. Oh, to his son. Whoever you are, help him, please. Lord, let not that his soul be forever lost. Make haste, I beg of you.